Hello dears, welcome back to Eureka Crafts. In one of our previous videos, I've shown you how to make these cute little flowers and leaves using aluminium food containers which we usually throw away after use. Today we shall see how to make a beautiful wall decor out of those flowers and some cardboard. I've taken a cardboard of size 21 by 21 cm and 6 small pieces of size 21 by 3 cm. Using white glue, paste the 6 pieces on the cardboard. It has actually two purposes. It creates a nice texture and also it adds strength to our wall decor. Next, I have taken equal amount of glue and water and using that, stick a tissue paper onto the cardboard. Press gently so that the texture is clearly seen. After it got fully dried, I have applied black gesso on it. You can also use acrylic color if you want. Now, I'm drawing some flower patterns on it using pencil. This is a completely optional step if you are good at making henna designs freehand directly without drawing it, you may do that. I'm not so good in that, that's why I have drawn the designs earlier. Now I'm going to use a homemade 3D outliner cone to give a 3D effect to our wall decor. You can use a ready-made one such as Fevicryl 3D outline cones. If you need the recipe for homemade 3D outliner, please do comment below. I shall make a video exclusively for that. It's very simple and very cheap too. Here I have used a red color cone just for demonstration purpose only. You can use any color of your choice, preferably black. Now it's almost complete. It's already looking very nice, but I'm going to color it entirely using black acrylic color. This is how it looks once it gets dried. Now, to highlight the 3D picture we have done, I'm going to use a sponge dabber and lightly load it with teal blue color acrylic paint and dab it lightly on the picture. You can see how beautifully the 3D image pops up. And it is complete now. After it is fully dried, we are going to use the aluminium foil flowers and leaves for decorating our wall piece. Do apply 2 coats of picture varnish to protect it from dust. Just go on sticking the aluminium flowers and leaves using super glue or glue gun or any glue of your choice. Now I'm going to do some calligraphy here. First, measure and cut out the space using a white paper and write the quote on it. Here I'm going to write a single word such as smile on it. Then place a plain aluminium foil beneath it and trace the coat on it using any sharp object. I'm using a dotting tool for that. and using scissors, carefully cut it out and arrange in the space and stick it using super glue. And our wall decor is ready now. You can use a small piece of thread to hang it on the wall. Isn't it looking beautiful, friends? Hope you like this video. If so, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. If you're watching this channel for the first time and have not subscribed to this channel, do subscribe and press the bell icon to get all notifications of newly uploaded videos. Also, friends, don't forget to share it among your friends or relatives who love crafting. So, dear friends, bye for now. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.